Yo people of IT, I am Mark and with today with Ricardo playing Total War Warhammer 2. So in the last episode we tried to attack a pirate, but it didn't work quite well because he kept retreating and whatnot. So in this episode I will go to this, what is it, Remnants of Battle. So let's see. I will get my other army is well nearby. Because if there is some enemies there, then at least I will. What is your demand? Your army will perform better in battles. Okay, my armor will now do better in battles, so that's nice. Maybe we will go to the shipwreck over here. Because there isn't any kind of treasure nearby, no. Wait, what? Skull Reef. Let's go there first. Okay, let's go there. Let's get this in. Yeah, a big fight, yeah. Okay, let's get these in. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, sometimes.
He's not even defending the cannons.
No. Where's the Lord? There. And we won. Nice. Okay, we won this battle.
Take the treasure. The blood's mine. Their value lies outside of the veil.
We lost a few units, but not too many, luckily. I got a treasury of 20,000 and a Dawnstalk. Nice.
A force to be reckoned with.
All bones on deck. An admiral.
Ooh, I got an office slot available for. Pirate crew growth, all enemies faction wide. Boom. But I can upgrade a lot of my buildings now. I'm also at war with the followers of Nagash. Maybe I will attack them. That will be nice.
Ocean surrounds us all.
Smuggler's Cove in the Pirate Cove that I got. Maybe that's a good idea. Yeah.
That ship is back of the Empire.
I noticed. But I have to do something else because I saw that some kind of enemy is nearby one of my cities. That's what I thought, yeah. If I can win this, that will be funny.
You don't even walls.
Nope. Exactly. Because if that unit can do a lot of damage, that's...
No, go for the right. Go for the right units. They are more... Attack!
Oh my god. That unit just got wiped out. Yep. Yep. At least some of my units are still attacking, even though they are not doing a lot of damage. Yeah, I will lose this. Yeah.
No shit, Shell. Make them pay for every inch.
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna heal. You are really good.
Yep. Rip. And that's why I... Oh my god. My bloated corpse. 100 deaths. Jeez. Even though I lost, I got more by Lord's coming. Decisive defeat. Oh no shit. It's not like I've could have done something else. But my lord. My both lords will come and attack him. So, that means that I will also go to the followers of Nagash and make some pirate coves there. Oh, and I, what? Okay. I thought he would have captured that, that city, but no. Not yet, anyway. Because they are over this direction. So if I capture some of them, that would be nice. No. But I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!